half a home thanks to you. I'm afraid I'm not much use for fighting. Back in the day, folks used to call me Murphy Maverick. Yeah.
Christ.
It's on.
Christ.
Get up.
working!
I don't think I can pick this. Excuse me.
Everyone's here, General. There it is. Pretty impressive, huh? Its real name is Fort Independence, but the Minutemen always just called it the castle. Now you can see why I wanted to take it back.
Definitely. For 600 years old, it's in pretty good shape.
That's right. They don't make them like they used to. We take this place back, people will know we mean business. Our primary objective is to clear the courtyard. That's where we should see the most opposition. The wall on this side is the most exposed. But if we circle around south, we could also reach the main gate.
What are we waiting for? Let's just get in there and shoot those lobsters.
No. If we split up, we can flank them from both sides. It'll be like shooting fish in a barrel.
Why not let them come to us? We set up a firing line on this side, and you can draw them out.
Well, General, what do you think?
Let's not overcomplicate this. Just get in there and hit them with everything we've got.
If you say so. All right, people. You heard the General. Let's move out. Try not to draw their attention until we're in position.
Yes, sir.
Let's do this, General.
Let's do this!
Hell yeah.
I guess he's got the assets, but that just looks like junk to me.
Short control burst!
the hell was that?
Hey, boy.
Work, people, but we aren't done yet. Let's focus on getting the radio fixed for right now.
Once I power this up, we'll be ready
to
broadcast.
Anything left of the old transmitter. Well, I guess it could be worse. See what you can do with it. I'm gonna go see what else is left in this old place.